Habitat for Humanity workers are usually seen building homes, but today it was a different scene. This time, they traded hammers for paintbrushes. It's called A Brush of Kindness. Volunteers from the Santa Cruz Lutheran Church helped finish a project that 95-year-old Edward Roman could not. Now, Roman is a retired engineer and has been a handyman throughout his life, but he simply could not finish the paint job himself.
The last couple of years, once I hit 93, I found myself being limited considerably. I think they're doing a great job. In fact, they might even be doing a better job than I could do myself at this stage of the game.
Such a humble man. The Brush with Kindness project has now completed its 100th home. And by the way, Habitat Tucson, again, is celebrating its 35th year serving Southern Arizona.